There are new developments in the arrest of two Quinnipiac basketball players. Ike Ottozom and Jane Johnson pled not guilty in court this past Monday. Both were allegedly involved in a fight and were charged with assault and breach of peace. Johnson's attorney is now claiming that he was actually a victim, saying that he was assaulted the night before. They're also claiming that Ottozom was not even involved in the fight and was mistaken for someone else. Both players are due back in court on October 24th.